He wants us to move to a new level. And a new level and a new thing, a new prophetic word, a new prophetic destiny, a new destiny in Christ requires us to change.
And that is the time that God wants to really stretch us, lengthen us, and really strengthen us.
Number 9 is going to be absolutely amazing and awesome.